know. Random, right? Hi guys. Thank you guys so much for watching my beautiful sunflowers. This video, I forgot to make an introduction, so this is why I have this random black screen for you guys. So I just wanted to quickly say that this video, because I forgot to make an introduction. How messed up is that, right? I just wanted to quickly just tell you guys what this video is about, because I just jump right to the video and you guys are gonna be like, what the heck is this?
And what the f*** is this?
So, this video is just basically just showing you guys how I take care of my skin and my hair on the days where I just focus mostly on my skin and on my hair. Basically pampering days. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to thumbs up this video. Everything is going to be on the description box. Again, do not, please don't mind my voice, because my voice is really, really raspy. I am kind of under the weather. So, yeah, let's just jump right to the video. I hope you guys enjoy. So, for my hair care treatment, first of all, I got a dab, you guys. And yeah, this is my hair. I just really got out of the shower, and let me get this piece of lotion out of my skin because, girl, bye. First, I'm going to be using the Shea Moisture Hold and Shine Moisture Mist. This is a coconut scent, moisture scent. Yes, I just apply this all over my hair, and yes, I got a dance because I was actually going through some stuff. Sorry, emotional wreck. So I'm going to be spraying this all over my hair, and I am going to be using this brush that I got from the app called Wish, which I actually realized they have a website as well, wish.com. So I'm going to be untangling or detangling my hair all over with the spray mist, and it's awesome. I love it. Yes, look at all that fallout from the last chemos that I had. Yes, girl. For moisturizing, I'm going to be using this Whole Blends Repairing Conditioner by Garnier. And let me tell you guys how obsessed I am with this. It smells so good. I just like to keep my hair as moisturized as possible on the days where I don't feel like doing my hair. And the more moisturized your hair is, and the more conditioner you put in your hair, the better for you. Especially me, since I am becoming a natural, and I know I've been said this information a long time ago, so yeah. Now I'm going to be using, I'm going to be using the Shea Moisture Anti-Breakage Straightening Mask, and I love this so much because it locks moisture to my hair, and I like to apply this all over my hair. Gotta fix these brows. Next, I am going to be using Sweet Almond Oil. Almond oil is really good for your hair. It keeps your hair strong and it helps your hair grow. So I apply a little bit on my ends, I work my way up, and then I use some on my fingertips and I massage my entire scalp with this thing. Meet my brother.
Bruh.
That part was hilarious. So now for my skincare routine, I am going to begin by using the Garnier Skin Active Cleanser Water. I just use this first as a toner, and I like to remove some excess oil and some of the makeup that I couldn't take off the night before. So I want to start with a clean bare face before I apply anything else to my face. Now for my face scrub, I like to use, or to exfoliate my skin, I like to use a Proactive Skin Exfoliator. I cannot live without this. This is the only thing I use on my face. As far as my face mask, this is the only thing. As far as face scrubs, that's the only thing I cannot live without. And yes, I just did a tongue twist right there, but you guys will know the drill. Oh, and that little sponge, I got it at Walmart, just in case if you're wondering. It's really good stuff, actually. Now, to use my face mask, I only use this when I do pampering days, like today. I use the Dead Sea Mud Mask. Jesus Christ. I got this one off Amazon, and it's really, really good. I am obsessed, you guys. Obsessed. My face, it feels so clean, and it's amazing. It helps with my pores. It helps with keeping my face really moisturized and stuff. So I applied this all over my face, and this was so hard to put on. I forgot to bring my spoon. And they do bring a brush, and I forgot to purchase a brush because I didn't see it when I first bought it. So I apply this all over my face. Careful with the eyes area because it's really, really, you know, it's really not good. It irritates my eyes a lot. I did this on for about 25 minutes or so. Next, I am going to be taking my Best Damn Beauty Lip Mask by Nicole Guerrier. I am obsessed, you guys, obsessed with this. Get the code thank you or free ship so you can get it off $6 off and free shipping. So I let this sit for about, like I said, 25 minutes to 30 minutes, and I do some of, YouTube, Netflix, obsessed with Supernatural, thanks to somebody out there. So now that my face is nice and moisturized and my skin, I'm looking like the emoji from, you know, iPhones. Now I'm going to take a towel and I am going to remove this with hot water. Not hot water, because I'm not trying to burn my face. But yes, it's a little bit oily when you first kind of feel it on your lips. But I mean, your face feels so clean. It's insane how soft and how amazing it is. Now I'm going to be brushing my teeth. I don't know why I did this. So get out.
When your heart's on fire and you're all fucked up, got grenades in your eyes and the heat you feel might set you off. But it's cold outside and you can't look up. Shame dripping from the lies that you spoke when you thought that they'd hold up.
That is the end of the results. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy. So talk to you guys later. Bye.